April 17th again. Wanted to talk real quick about the ups and downs with being busy. I'll tell you right now, I don't know who you are and I don't know what you think, but for me, if I've got a lot of stuff to do and a little bit of time to do it all in, I have a less chance of being depressed. I'm not thinking about my feelings, I'm not thinking about my mood or what's going right or what's going wrong. I just do. I'm in the zone and I'm feeling awesome. And I just get stuff done. So I think that's why I clean my house best, is when I have a short time frame to clean it, because of people coming over, I have something going on. Another thing is it can also put me in high anxiety mode, though. That's the downside, is if I've got so much going on in a short time frame to do it and things are not going as smoothly, then I could end up putting myself in a panic attack because I have this expectation of what needs to happen and it's not working, and I could end up crashing and burning. So, for example, yesterday I was busy with the whole Pinewood Derby thing and going to talk to Red Mountain Weight Loss about all that stuff. And I kind of had a mini meltdown in the Red Mountain Weight Loss place when nobody was there except Jim. I cried to him and my mom about how overwhelmed and scared I am about going on this diet, but I really want it and I'm not really sure what that looks like for me. And I just kind of broke down and bawled my eyes out, really, for a good while. And then the Pinewood Derby, and I was able to just focus, and I wasn't even in my head at all about my emotions or anything like that. Then today, I woke up, got my stuff ready to go to this crop. I went to the crop. I'm feeling good. I got a lot of stuff done that I'm glad I got done. And Brooklyn and take her to Girl Scouts real quick, and then my neighbor wants us to go meet her at the park, do a family day at the park with our husbands and kids, and I also gotta do laundry and get ready for tomorrow and all that stuff too. And so now I'm starting to feel a little bit of anxiety, a little bit of feeling overwhelmed, but I really like being busy. So I think that's a really key thing, is when you look at needs and triggers and balancing acts and just juggling things, you don't want too much to put you over the edge, and you don't want too little to get you in a deep depressed mood, that there's not a lot going on in your world that makes you kind of go a little crazy, you know. So I'm a little bit of both, and I can't really explain exactly everything all the time, but I wanted to put that out there because it's a good learning tool for me to know that there's a fine line to being busy and happy, and busy and stressed out. So anyways, that is all. I will talk to you later. Hurry up, Brooke, let's go. Come on. Yeah.
Can I just sit in the front?
No. All right, bye-bye.